Hello everyone, James Migues with Lista House Realty and watching Lista House, our YouTube channel. Please visit us and consider subscribing. Today I'm back in Fort Lauderdale, right next to this nice little boat, next to the canals, and yes, back at the construction site. I'm back. This is take 40 something. I don't know. Probably it feels like 40 something. It's actually take like 18 or 19. But anyway, it's been really, really tough because I haven't been in front of a camera in a while. So it's not as easy as you think it might be. Anyway, I'm back in Fort Lauderdale at the construction site. This would be video or episode number 3 regarding the construction. Today I want to do is update you with a few of the things that has happened since the last video. One, they've painted the outside of the house. Two, the roof tiles have arrived. They haven't been installed yet, but they will be in the next few days. As well as the air conditioner has been brought in as well. The air ducts haven't been done yet, but they'll be done. And most importantly, one of the things that I want to talk about is the insulation. The insulation in the home, they're using the latest technology. That's pretty much what it is. It's not going to be your usual fiberglass that they slap on the wall and staple on there. They're actually spray painting it on there. So it's more efficient. It covers. It's really solid. It's extremely, efficient is the word. So by the time it's done and you spray the whole house down with that foam and then you dry and you place all the drywall, you're going to be basically living in an ice cooler. So really nice, especially good for South Florida since it's hot and electric bills tend to go up a little bit because of the heat. So you will be very, very comfortable. One of the things I also want to mention is that this house will be a smart house, not only in technology that they're going to install into the property, but also in the method of fabrication or building of the construction or the home, should I say. So that is definitely a plus. You want more information regarding the house? Give me a call. JamesMigues.com down here. List the house up on the corner. ListTheHouse.com up in the corner. Don't forget the dashes. And please subscribe if you like. That way you can be updated with the next video, which should hopefully come out in the next few weeks as well, if I don't wait as long as I did last time. So, or this time. Anyway, contact me, call me, and we'll talk about it. Bye.